4 cm tight it here. Then next, turn it. Yeah, tight it. Yeah, don't give more tight here, half round enough. Then lock this one. Clockwise, don't forget this one. Full tight. Then after that, after tight, don't forget key inside. Very danger for you. Take it. Keep it here. Yeah, clockwise one.
Please tell them also what are they called? इसको क्या कहते हैं इसको क्या कहते हैं अगर कुछ कहते हैं तो
नॉब एडजस्टमेंट नॉब स्क्रू नॉब नॉब इनसाइड वाला स्क्रू इज देयर क्रॉस स्लाइड नॉब नाउ दिस इज लॉक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अनलॉक डोंट कीप इट टाइट हियर
विल नॉट मूव
दैट ही नॉट मूविंग दिस वन अनलॉक एंड मूव इट द टूल स्टार्ट द मशीन एंड टेक रेफरेंस हियर आफ्टर रेफरेंस मूव टेक इट टूल आउटसाइड आफ्टर रेफरेंस Don't disturb this one. After reference, write here on chalk mark. And don't disturb this one. Hold it handle and take it tool outside. Tool have to make it now center. Don't touch here and don't touch here. Make it center. After center, both this center. After center, one adjustment lock is here. Touch and tight. Now here, this is chalk mark. Chalk mark is there. Now one rotation. Yeah. Clockwise only, not anti-clockwise. One rotation, clockwise, not anti-clockwise. After rotate, lock here. Don't forget. Then tight. One rotation is tool is moving forward across, not 1 mm. Exactly not across 1 mm. One rotation enough. Then after rotate, lock here, full tight. Then hold it hand wheel and anti-clockwise. You turn it like this. Anti-clockwise. Up to still this, you mark 100 mark, 200 mark, 75, kitna diyega hum. Up to still here. Again come back, then unlock, again one more rotation. Then again lock, again go, finish. After finishing, no sandpaper take, file, keep it down and file it. Okay, simple, here to simple, this is one simple. Okay, how?